Well, I don't like to talk too much.
I didn't get no sleep at all last night. My shoulders were as heavy as lead.
He's a people person. Yeah, so you know when you're dealing with people, you have to talk. Sometimes you have your mood where you just don't want to talk and people just read their expression on your face. They're not talking to the
inside. Talk to I said.
Every day is just joy and positive vibrations through music. I mean, he's my brother. So, you know, at the end of the day, personality is just natural, you know, it's normal. It's just, yeah, everything, the flowing energy of the music and everything just flow, you know, so it just work.
Other than music, football, we play a lot of football, play a lot of soccer.
Every day, football, and keeping fit up for every day. That is the daily practices, you know.
Yeah, in a school, play a little bit of school football. Yeah, now, I'm very good now.
Watch out.
Well, I mean, I'm always cater for people, whatever, I mean, football, dominoes, and we just hang out and have water vibes.
This is a yes, there's a connection, but you know, I don't know if you explain it. Because if you check even in America, the rap, the basketball of them, the rappers same, it's a whole thing. Well, in this time, from that time to this time, you know, where we're coming from, as you know, was when Rasta get brutalized. And scrutinize for how we look and we believe. And you know, for this time, we're not in a backbench thing. At the highest order still. And that will represent the way of life. We are the highest purity.
Well, that's what I mean. You're not targeted, you know. So, you know, as you say, you know, rebel with a cause, you know.
Besides Stephen Marley, the personal side, there's a very intricate mastermind that spends endless hours on perfecting music for the plethora of artists he has worked with.
Hip hop, one of you, such aches and things. Right now we're working on Kim and his album. And Julian start work on his album in the beginning stages. Kim and in the finishing stages of his album. Julian album are all about roots vibe as usual and you know? Yeah. Jazz feel and hip-hop, I mean all of the music we influence with, you hear it in our work and through our work together. You know? Yeah. The same thing we say about Kim. A little bit of it, I got to say about Juju too, because the same part.
Yeah,
Yeah, I would say he's a perfectionist. You know, I think he's very honest about his opinion toward whatever project that we're working on. You know what I mean? But I guess, you know, overall, he's my bigger brother, you know? So that same bigger brother relation that you had from you were a kid coming right up is really what carries over into the studio.
It never comes true. You know it's always dark and dreary since I broke off, baby.
Well, yeah, you know, album coming out March 20th, album called Mind Control. Don't know, extensive touring and all of that, representing my country and my music, you know?
You have Damien, you have Julian, on the album you have Sir Cheeks, you have Mos Def, you have Tyrone down the little youth. Tyrone used to play with my father. His son, you know, is also an artist on our label and thing. He ended up on the album too, and some more little special sprinkles here and there.
There has been allegations that the Marley Sons have help, not only by their father's name, but by other people that might have seen themselves as a big role in Bob's success.
I don't really think about them people, so I don't really have an answer for them, you know? Yeah.
Now I'm not the same, I got a bulletproof vest.
I mean, you know, we're affiliated, yes, something, and just like, if you come on the studio and you might say, oh, that sounds good, I hear a flute there, I hear, but you know what I mean? How are you doing things?
Wild West, lost a love I had and now I left to be
swear. Now this woman I tell me lying, I give me long story line. Oh, sincerely yours, if you wish sincerely mine. We're listening to...
Well, all of my albums, Steve has been the producer, you know? So from the first album, which was Mr. Marley, back in 90, we started working on that about 94. So that was really the first project that I'm working on with Steve. And other than that, Chant Down Babylon, you know, we had in terms of the production on that. You know what I mean? Basically everything that we do musically, you know, we work as a team, so. Yeah.
Cause there's nowhere to go now that you've left me behind. Yo, it's true, true. Yo, I love you for true, true.
Traffic Jam is doing great.
Where's it playing?
It's been getting a lot of play in Jamaica. It's number one on BBC Extra in London as we speak, and it a lot of the urban station in America start picking it up.
I'm the judge, lawyer, jury, and my own belt.
Unique. I mean, many songs. I mean, you have same as men say. Rebel with the Cars, you know, you have Tipsy Daisies, you know, you have various tunes, you have right now, as well as DJing too. Guy right now, he might have something hot on the road right now, with my DJ, Traffic Jam, you understand? So you have many tunes, you have Mind Control, you have many songs which, you understand?
Well, my friend, thought you best, you sell your soul for a piece of gold.
Yeah, we hope, say the ears are open right now, because reality and conscious time, you know, 2007 now.